No, but I'm half only half concerned because the way my exam the way what the course I'm in, it's all you don't get ju there is no wrong answer. If that makes sense. Because you're judged based you are just given situations and you're judged based on how you respond to those situations. So you can't if you show your logic of how you go through that exam, like how you got to that conclusion, you get full marks. It doesn't matter if it's the long, it's if it's the wrong decision. So that's why I'm not really worried about the exam next week, but I also, what the hell is this? Change the new system you acquire per system. Oh, yes, hell yes. Even demons need breaks, true. So, oh, I get all my relics. I'll f Thank you, Weird West. This is an upgrade that I really wish they did from the start. Because now we can just have. Oh, we have all the weapons abilities. I'm gonna skip the bows for now because I rarely use a bow. One dead body plus a witness equals two bodies died. True. That is very true, but that's why we got Steve here. He can carry the second one. How are you doing, Jeff? So, how's your it's halfway through the week. I can't do any of this, but we have. So what do I do with the rest of the nymph relics? Okay, I kinda wanna see if I can recruit these people. Nope, you won't. Okay, you won't come to me. All right, we're out with that recruits. All right, on my 2 day off, then working the weekend. Oh, that's not fun. So you're working. Wait, do you get paid double then? Because you're working 4th of July. Wait. 4th of July is Monday. Never mind. I'm dumb. I can't count dates. Or does that count? So, oh right, that's the one. I'm not doing that quest. I don't think so. We still haven't got a horse yet. Force is not this coming Monday, but next Monday. I'm so. Yep, you know you're right. You know, I can't tell dates anymore. Dates are not, I'm thinking already it's next week. Yeah. And I get triple time. Oh, why is America confusion? I don't know. As a Canadian, I cannot explain my American friends. There are some things they say and do that I do not understand
Something ain't smell right.
Or
Demons coming up from the ground.
It just
Best
doesn't make
tread
sense
careful.
to me. Hi. There's no other choice. We must set the temple ablaze. I should have foreseen this. TLDR, we're playing Weird West. Here we are, a spirit that's been transferred from body to body to relive various points in individuals' lives. This is the final life. We've previously lived the life of a female bounty hunter whose son was shot in the face with a shotgun and husband kidnapped. Then we lived the life of a pigman who was sought to free the mind control of all the pigmen in this area. Then we played an aboriginal who sought to defeat a creature of greed that was corrupting the men in this Weird West. And then we played a werewolf who led a rebellion against the witches, and then was betrayed. And then now we're playing a witch, who's been given a task to stop the apocalypse, basically. Yeah. Why do they put chemicals in the in and on everything? Why do you have gun rights but no control over it? Why do America be American? I can't speak on the very last one. I had that one. I don't know if they've put chemicals in and everything. There's a push for organic, isn't there? But I have a funny story about the organic stuff. Cass, do you eat organic food? Or anyone in chat, if you eat organic food or like praise organic food, like close your ears, because I got a story from the Philippines about that one, and I laugh so much every time someone says like, "Oh, I only eat organic." You have 3 seconds to cover your ears. 3, 2, 1. So, when my mom came to went to the Philippines a couple years ago, back home, Americans really become sick after eating in Europe and then getting American food. Oh. So, when my mom... Sorry, I'm Swiss. Our food is basically organic. Oh, yeah. So, my mom, when she went to the Philippines, back in the day, in the Philippines, you could always, like, pick up, like, the non-ripe bananas and whatnot, and, like, the plantations and them, they don't care. Because back in the day, the plantations and whatnot, the banana tree farms, they only sold, like, perfectly grown one. Anything that was bruised or damaged or anything like that, they didn't sell that. They just gave it to the local kids and whatnot, right? But a couple of years ago, my mom went back to the Philippines, and you know she's used to getting the free bananas and whatnot, like the non-ripe or the damaged ones. And she found out that they stopped doing that. And she asked why, and the reason why, apparently according to the owners, is that the damaged bananas and whatnot, and the non-ripe or the rotting bananas, those started being sold as the organic stuff to and shipped off to America and all the other countries that, you know, sell organic foods. So, just a tidbit, at least in the Philippines, if you if it's a banana from the Philippines and it's organic, it's probably just the damaged banana or the unwanted banana, I'll be honest. It's a fun story there. I should have foreseen this. My vision was clouded by the absolutionists. I can still go to a farmer and ask for an apple or just take apples that are on the ground around the tree. Ah! Yeah, in the Philippines, it's all about the money, so they no longer give free food anymore. Three of our kin died trying to get rid of our temple of this poison flower infestation. Fire is the only way. I can still fix this. The poison grows more powerful by the minute. We cannot let it spread to our other temples. Our time is up. A deadly arrow. Hi. Okay. What did you do? That's not fair. It's poison. So we start selling the not perfect ones for a cheaper price. Ah. Hey, Marcus. Okay, so that's. Oh, I see the poison. Okay. So. Woo! Okay, that's fine. Oh, I don't have much in bullets. Wow, I forgot we're really low on bullets. Once again, we're gonna be beating people with machetes and sticks. The thing is, fruit and veggies are cheaper than a Happy Meal, at least for me in Swiss. I think it's still standing. Thank you for the plus check in. I will slap check. I think it's about the same here in Canada nowadays, especially with the gas prices. It's about equivalent now. If anything, the Happy Meal stuff and all that is all it's definitely cheaper. Sadly. Healthy food is not cheap. Happy Meal, $7 in Swiss, so that's what, like 10, 12? Yeah, that's about the same here. Well, at least where I am, like, the fruits and veggies, like, a bag of oranges is, like, $7. And that, well, for me, that lasts me, like, a day. I need my companions here. Oh, Jesus! Well, fuck it. We're just,
You're too late, Sonic! I am now forklift certified! Oh my god!
Forklift certified. Do 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 do. No ammo. So many noxious flumes. Can I just Molotov this? Just actually a legit question. Oh, that worked. That worked really well. I should have just done that from the first place. Pissed off the rats though, but I can deal with that. I need bullets. I need bullets. Bag of apples costs $3. Yeah, no, not here in Canada. That's about $10. So, because everything has to get shipped in. We don't have anything to grow. Aside from, like, hay.
FBI,
open up! I refuse! You can talk to Steve. Steve will answer the door for the FBI. I think I've read all these books. Okay, we'll go. What is this stuff? Oh. No. No. We'll go them our own day. Yeah. We don't really have that here in Canada. Are there really no bullets in this goddamn forsaken place? Ha 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 ha. Da 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 da. I don't want to deal with all of this. Hi, rats. That's a live one. Yep, that's a live one. But meat is between $4 and $20, and they're normally around $10. Yeah, meat is. Me is definitely expensive. I was kind of looking. I was kind of looking at my groceries, and I was just like, I might go vegetarian because meat is really really expensive. I kind of don't want to spend money. Not gonna lie, that was a mistake. Oh, you're trying to. Oh, okay. Ow. Rude. Can you imagine, like, you're like, oh, why'd you go vegetarian? It's like, for the money. It's like, to cut costs on money, because it's expensive to eat meat. What about bacon? Bacon is super expensive. For me, at least, it is, because I can eat, well, this is because I'm fat, but I can eat a pack of bacon in one sitting. So, like, for me, it's super expensive. I could not. Or chili dogs. The only, like, affordable kind of meat really is, like, ground beef and, like, sausages. It's pretty much the same thing. Okay, get rid of this. Put this in. Hell, you can. You have a gun? Do need a second shovel. Alright, I think that's everything I can get rid of. Actually, I can get rid of the sigils. Okay. I know, this is why self-control exists. I have none of those. How are ground beef and sausages the same? Well, because they're pretty much the it's pretty much the same material. Because you just put ground... The only difference between ground beef and sausages is that it's literally the, like, you put ground beef in, like, the fillings, right? Like, that's it. There's no difference between the two, to be honest. When you're making sausages, it's just pushing ground beef through I forgot what they call it. Is it lining or something like that? You know what? I don't use Molotovs, so we're just gonna just do this again. Oh my lord! Overkilled. Tell me I'm wrong about that. It's true though, right? Like. I was just about to say, where is my other companion? Let her go on ace card? I could never be so lucky. Pig ears. Oh, and a bunch of angry rats. That were about to cut them in pieces. Does American Canada do to sausages, or how we call it worse? Is it between how frying sausages and white sausages are made? Is there? Maybe we just do it weird in Canada. I need to run past that thing. So... Do you want to go, rat? That's what I thought! Should probably just do this, right? Oh. Fuck you, rat! Doing subversions of white sausages. Is there? I believe you. But it's still the same thing. You're still shoving ground beef into fillings, so. Like a version of ground beef. Oh, we just have to go this way. Screams an angry European. Okay. Does a flashbang set you off? No. Oh, good to know. Hi, rat that's biting my feet. Go away. Sorry, Chaos, I didn't mean to piss you off like that. I'm just saying, I'm going to bed. I'm sorry. It was not intentional. I am ignorant in the ways of sausages and wieners. It's 2:24 a.m. Fair enough. You gotta get some good sleep. Years,
but there ain't one speck of blood on it.
Clean as Thank the you day for forged, dropping
the
tome, by.
The dagger. Time to get back to somnolence for your next vision.
Time to get to somnolence for your next vision. We've wasted so many bullets here that we probably shouldn't have. Like, no joke. Oh, there's Molotov cocktails here. Could have probably used these. Whoops, daisies. Okay. Witch at the crossroads. I can deal with talking with a fellow witch. Please tell me it's about the box. Hello, passenger. Look at you all roped up. We're practically family now. Did you know I helped the authority found the ordinars back in the day? Oh, sure. I got bored and wandered off. But say, I should go back in business times before... it doesn't matter. Now, all your hard work is going to pay off. Yes, indeed. Very soon, very soon. We're headed for the final reckoning we are. But before we get to that, I'll have my box back, please. And tell the truth. Did you open it? I kept it shut. Is that right? Interesting. Well, hand it over. Anyways. You're nearing the end of the line, but there's still plenty of obstacles ahead. Go on, grab something from the chest for old time's sake, right? See each other again soon enough. Hope this makes you happy. More is like shiny stuff, right? Yeah. Especially because we got 5 of them. What do we want to get? Aiming, increased health, dodging, money. Ooh, I'll do the posse. Alright. And it's time we go. Actually, I didn't see. Can we recruit our old people? Because I would very much like to. Hold up, one test. I do not believe so. Okay. Less snake. Silly question, have you been here before? This place looks familiar. I just don't remember. Oh, it's all stealing. Oh, okay. Yes, we have been here before. We killed everybody in here. I remember now. Everybody here died. We went on a murder spree. Right. The vault was empty. Okay. The Proving Knight, the Wishing Tomb. I'm amazed you were able to get both. Let us use these objects to anchor our visions. Come, the Dreaming Tree awaits. Dun 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 dun. We're about to get high. Like high like no tomorrow. To the Wishing Tree. Take more care with your steps. I will walk as I please, good sir. Good ma'am. How dare? How dare? How do we trigger this vision? They stand up here and look pretty. Do I wait for you to do something good, fellow witch? Oh, there was a stark division.
Thousands of years the 21 suffered, but the book wouldn't let them die. So they decided, in the universe, and themselves with it.
Oh!
Some of the 21. They had other ideas. Ethan and Aleph, the first of the 21, visited the Wanderers. They'd forged something called the Brand, a magic that could transport one person's soul into another. Next, the Authority. She joined the Onirists, learned to see the future, searched her visions for 5 mortals. 5 folk who'd experienced the most intense struggles humanity had to offer. Idea was, if Aleph could experience humanity again, maybe mortality would come with it. The 21 could die so the world could live.
Huh.
Worth a shot.
That was troubling, Constance. Your mark, do you see how it lights up? It calls out for its owners. It seems you're not the Constance I have known. I've heard rumors of the 21, those who've lived for thousands of years. It seems you are one of them. The authority as well. What do you know of this? Suspected this. We've been traveling through the lives of other people, but you did not know for certain. Then you too are learning all this anew. I don't fully understand what we have seen, but there is one thing I know for certain. You are not who you seem to be. The authority too. The 21's plan involves the end of all things, and we must stop it. Your brand, it will lead us to them. Come, let us go. I will follow, not far behind. I hope this is not unwise.
Warmth at your neck. The brand, it lights up. Starts pulling at you. Calling you home. Time to find out who you really are.
Watch this be like the very first, like the first of the 21. I'm gonna call this right now. I say we're like the OG immortal, or we're what's his face his name that was it Amaranth or whatever? Amaranth, Ameth or something like that, like the one that like Eustace was looking for. Maybe. Good night. A group of owners come from the shadows, not looking friendly. Oh. Some books shouldn't be open. Can we help you? Attention, kin. In our visions, we have foreseen your betrayal of the good of humankind. You know the rules as well as any. We must extinguish you. I do not relish this, Constance. You are my kin, but our visions do not lie. If we let you live, it mean the end of all things. Oh, good. Betrayal. Please do not resist. I wish for this to be painless. I, unfortunately, will defend myself with violence. Holy shit! I'm literally serious. You are insane people. Died. Damn it. That was a lot of things happened just all at once. Interrupted.